We were introduced by Bruce at the Stone Pony. All that concentrated juice, standing room only. You were with some suit from EMI or Sony who was so full of toot he called for Money Money. You came back to the slum, the squat with Lars and Sammy. Then Lanois' green thumb grew us a golden Grammy. And then our double album hit a double whammy. When it reached number one, we reached for our Swami. To make a comeback, come back, don't you see? It's time to come back, come back to me.
Come back, baby, come back. Come back, don't you see? It's time to make a comeback. Come back, baby, to me.
Then our master's voice told us it was cool to park the Rolls Royce in the swimming pool, while our drugs of choice were run from Istanbul through a girl called Joyce, whose real name was Mule. We loved the paparazzi flash, the paparazzi zoom. When we finished our stash of magic mushrooms, we'd pay in cash for a kilo of Khartoum and come back to trash another hotel room. Making a comeback, come back, don't you see? It's time to come back. Come back to me.
Come back, baby, come back. Come back, don't you see? It's time to make a comeback. Come back, baby, to me.
When we broke up, we swore we'd never kiss and tell, never speak to each other until hell freezes over, or whatever hell does when it's co-produced by Eno and Woz. But behind the music and Where Are They Now have pointed the way. They've shown us how to take a leaf from Plant and Page and Fleetwood Mac and set the stage for a comeback. A comeback, don't you see? It's time to come back. Come back to me.
Come back, baby, come back. Come back, don't you see? It's time to make a comeback. Come back, baby, to me.
We'd no sooner said farewell than it was time to reunite. A flame's likelier to swell in a diminished light. For though we're a hard sell, what with the cellulite, we're still clear as a bell, we're still pretty tight. So let's remember the fans as we fan the embers and hit the meadowlands this coming September. When we take each other's hands, baby, let's remember we're just another band with only two surviving members. Making a comeback, baby, from yet another rave. A comeback, maybe. A comeback from the grave.